America's favorite outdoor sports is the backyard barbecue. And here is that master of the barbecue, Huckleberry Hound. One very important part of any successful barbecue is a fire. Huck finds that lots of wood and old papers, with just a dash of lighter fluid, and a scoop of charcoal, touched off with a match, so, will produce a nice, cheery, blaze. And now for the piece de resistance. A nice, big, thick, juicy steak. It won't be long now. Yummy, yummy.
Well, howdy there, little old doggy.
Bark, bark, bark.
What you trying to tell me, doggy? Oh, the steak needs a little salt? How about that? You want to help me barbecue, huh, boy? Ain't he a cutie?
Bark, bark, bark!
What now, little feller? Oh, I gets it. You want old Huck to turn the steak over.
Bark, bark!
You're a good dog, doggy. Next thing you know, he'll be telling me when the steak's done.
Bark, bark!
Well, dog, my cat. A dog watch. You figure the steak's done, boy?
Bark, bark, bark!
You're doggone right, doggy. It's done to a mouth-watering gold.